هو الذي أنزل عليك الكتاب منه آيات محكمات هن أم الكتاب وأخر متشابهات فأما الذين في قلوبهم زيغ فيتبعون ما تشابه منه ابتغاء الفتنة وابتغاء تأويله وما يعلم تأويله إلا الله والراسخون في العلم يقولون آمنا به كل من عند ربنا وما يذكر إلا أولو الألباب ربنا لا تزغ قلوبنا بعد إذ هديتنا وهب لنا من لدنك رحمة إنك أنت الوهاب ربنا إنك جامع الناس ليوم لا ريب فيه إن الله لا يخلف الميعاد إن الذين كفروا لن تغني عنهم أموالهم ولا أولادهم من الله شيئا وأولئك هم وقود النار كدأب آل فرعون والذين من قبلهم كذبوا بآياتنا فأخذهم الله بذنوبهم والله شديد العقاب
He it is who hath revealed unto thee, Muhammad, the scripture, who sent you Gabriel with the scripture, wherein are clear revelations, expositing the lawful and unlawful which are not abrogated and which are acted upon. They are the substance of the book, they are the foundation of the book as they are the leading theme in each book. They are all acted upon. An example of this is the saying of Allah, Say, Come, I will recite unto you that which your Lord hath made a sacred duty for you, 6:151. And others, which are allegorical, vague in their meanings to the Jews, like the use of the letters of the alphabet according to their numerical value, Hizb al-Jumal.
قُلْ لِلَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا سَتُغْلَبُونَ وَتُحْشَرُونَ إِلَى جَهَنَّمَ وَبِئْسَ الْمِهَادِ قَدْ كَانَ لَكُمْ آيَةٌ فِي فِئَتَيْنِ الْتَقَتَا فِئَةٌ تُقَاتِلُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ وَأُخْرَى كَافِرَةٌ يَرَوْنَهُمْ مِثْلَيْهِمْ رَأْيَ الْعَيْنِ وَاللَّهُ يُؤَيِّدُ بِنَصْرِهِ مَنْ يَشَاءُ إن في ذلك لعبرة لأولي الأبصار زين للناس حب الشهوات من النساء والبنين والقناطير المقنطرة من الذهب والفضة والخيل المسومة والأنعام والحرث ذلك متاع الحياة الدنيا والله عنده حسن المآب قل أنبئكم بخير للذين اتقوا عند ربهم جنات تجري من تحتها الأنهار خالدين فيها وأزواج مطهرة ورضوان من الله والله بصير بالعباد الذين يقولون ربنا إننا آمنا فاغفر لنا ذنوبنا وقنا عذاب النار الصابرين والصادقين والقانتين والمنفقين والمستغفرين بالأسحار.
In such instances as Aleph, Lam Mim, Aleph. Lam Mim. Sad, Aleph. Lam Mim. Ra, and Aleph. Lam Ra, it is also said that, others, which are, allegorical, means, other verses that are abrogated and no longer acted upon. But those, the Jews Kabi ibn al-Ashraf, Hiyye ibn Aqtab and Judai ibn Aqtab, in whose hearts is doubt, skepticism, opposition and deviance from guidance, pursue, forsooth, that which is allegorical seeking, in the Quran, to cause, dissension, pursuing disbelief, ascribing partners to Allah, and holding fast to the error they are in, by seeking to explain it, to determine the future of this nation so that dominion reverts back to them. None knoweth its explanation, the future of this nation, save Allah. Here Allah interrupts his speech and then resumes it by saying, and those who are of sound instruction, those who have a sound grasp of the knowledge of the Torah, Abdullah ibn Salam and his fellow companions, say, we believe therein, in the Quran, the whole is from our Lord. Allah has revealed both those verses which are clear and those which are ambiguous, but only men of understanding, who have sound minds such as Abdullah ibn Salam and his fellow companions, really heed, take admonition from the simile of the Quran.